to take off a new linear or a line that is unbroken, such as an exterior wall, select the Linear tool from the Home tab. The properties will open for the linear. You want to give that linear a name. Select a color. And input a folder if you want to save your data to a folder. Click OK. You're now ready to start taking off your linear. Left click on the first point, drag your line, click the second point, and just work your way around your image. And I hit C to close the linear, and that's all there is to it.